Hi girls, welcome back to my channel. Hope you are doing fine. Sorry for being MIA. And if you are watching me for the first time, hi. And please do subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you won't miss any of my upcoming videos. So I'm running a giveaway on my channel, and if you want to participate, please do check the details or rules in the description box, and I will be providing everything in the description box. So yeah, today the video is going to be about creating on this makeup look using the new SFR 9 color eyeshadow palette, which is a dupe of ColourPop eyeshadow palette in the shade Strawberry. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get started. तो पहले मैं अपना हेयर को सिक्योर करूँगी सो दैट इट वॉन्ट डिस्टर्ब आवर मेकअप लुक. सो या फर्स्ट वी हैव टू डू आवर स्किन केयर. फॉर स्किन केयर आई एम गोइंग टू यूज़ द फेस टोनर फ्रॉम गुड वाइब्स. इट्स ए आर्गन ऑयल फेस टोनर. देन लीव इट फॉर अराउंड 15 सेकेंड्स एंड देन आई एम गोइंग टू यूज़ गुड वाइब्स का फेस क्रीम. इट्स ए कोकोनट फेस क्रीम एज ए मॉइस्चराइजर. आई एम यूजिंग इट एज ए मॉइस्चराइजर. इट रियली वर्क्स ग्रेट. As it is winters, I am using a heavy cream to moisturize my face. So after moisturizing my face, let's move on to primer. So for primer, I am going to use this Blue Heaven Cup primer, and I will give you all the details of products which I am using in the description box. So ab agar aap chahe to please wahan check kar sakte hain. So next it's time for foundation. For this I am using Maybelline ka Fit Me Foundation. No, it's not Fit Me Foundation. Say Superstay matte foundation, and I'm going to add 2 drops of face serum, and I will mix it up with my hand, and I will apply it all over my face with the help of my finger itself, and I'm spreading it first, and then I will blend it out with a damp sponge like I'm showing in the video right now. And don't forget to use the foundation on your neck and ears. Don't worry, the foundation is looking too white because it oxidizes after a little bit, or after 20 minutes the foundation will get oxidized and it will blend it into my skin color. So yeah, so it's time for concealer. For concealer I am using Wet n Wild Photo Focus concealer, and I am concealing my dark circles, and I'm also applying as my eye makeup base. That is, I'm applying it on my eyelids too, and then I will blend it out with the help of concealer brush. Faces Canada ka compact use kiya hai maine concealer ko set karne ke liye. Aur let's move on to eye makeup. For this I'm using SFR 9 color eyeshadow palette in the shade Strawberry. First I'm taking the light pink shade or light peachy shade, and I'm applying it on my crease, and then on the outer corner I will apply the dark peach shade or brown shade in the palette. I will show it on the screen. Yeah, this one. And I will apply it on my outer corner, and I will blend it into my crease like I'm showing in the video. Now it's time for eyelid. For this I'm taking the dark pink shade, and with the help of my finger I'm applying it on my eyelid area. After that, take a clean blending brush without any product and just blend the harsh edges of the eyeshadow which we have created like I'm showing in the video right now. So this makeup look you can wear to offices and small parties, and when you are going out it will look so fresh and dewy. So yeah, and I'm applying it the same colors on my lower lash line, and I'm again blending it out with the clean blending brush. So it's time for eyeliner. I'm giving a light wing eyeliner. For this I'm using e.l.f. ka eyeliner pen, I think eyeliner pen, yeah. So for inner corner highlighting I'm using the champagne shade or rose gold shade over in the palette, and I'm applying it in my inner corners. So yeah, that's it. I have applied mascara offline, sorry, ऑफ कैमरा.
सो या सो इट्स टाइम फॉर आईब्रोज. फॉर आईब्रोज आई एम गोइंग टू यूज नायका का बिविच्ड चेस्टनट आईब्रो पेंसिल एंड आई एम जस्ट फिलिंग इट माय ब्रोज एंड आई विल ब्रश इट थ्रू लाइक आई एम शोइंग इन द वीडियो. सो द आई मेकअप इज कंप्लीटेड राइट नाउ. सो या दिस इज हाउ द आई मेकअप लुक्स. सो लेट्स मूव ऑन टू कंटोरिंग. फॉर दिस आई एम यूजिंग Sugar Contour the Force contour palette and I'm contouring my cheekbones and forehead too. So I'm not going to use any blush today because I'm not feeling it to do so. And it's time for lipstick. For lipstick I'm using L'Oreal Rouge Signature Matte Lipstick in the shade I Empowered. It's a beautiful shade, guys. And after this, let's move on to highlight. For highlighter, I'm using the, again, Sugar Contour the Force contour palette in that highlighter. And I'm going to highlight my eyebrows, my nose, Cupid's bow, and my high cheekbones. And that's it, guys. This is how the makeup looks like.
So yeah, that's all for today, girls. Hope you like this video and hope it is helpful. And if you like this video, don't forget to give a big thumbs up and also share with your friends and family. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please do subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching, guys. So yeah, let's meet in my next video. Until then, keep smiling, be positive, and be happy.